be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. Today, a Savior is born for you. This will be a sign. You'll find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger.
How could this be?
It's probably just another internet hoax. Let's go back to sleep.
No, let's go to Bethlehem and see if we can find this child.
So they went quickly and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in the manger. When they saw it, they told everyone what they had heard about this child, and all who heard it were amazed.
Three men of great authority left for the place of his birth. Tisiant, the star, appeared over the horizon to lead them there. That star walked first on the path to guide them. Jesus, he is born.
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem, magi from the east came to Jerusalem seeking the newborn child. When King Herod heard this, he was frightened, because he thought this child might become a new king who would threaten his power.
Good King Herod, can you tell us where to find the child who will be born, King? We saw his star rising in the east and have come to honor him.
Well, isn't that nice? And a good question, too. I wonder why my own wise men failed to see this coming. Go and search for the child. And when you found him, come and tell me where he is so that I too may go and honor him with a little gift of my own.
When they heard the king, they set out and saw the star again, going before him, until it stopped over the place where the child was.
The star stopped not far from where Jesus was born. Having found the place, it said, "Come this way. Jesus, he is born." As they entered and saw Jesus, they praised his name. They anointed his head and oiled his scalp many times with the oil of the sunflower. Jesus, he is born.